When a new customer subscribes to a product on your store, a new subscription contract is created for them in Subify. You can access all your subscription contracts from the Subscriptions tab in Subify. There are multiple segments based on the status of your subscriptions. In the first segment, you can see all your subscription contracts, their current status, and every necessary detail needed, like the date of the next order and interval. You can also add more columns to your tables from here. By clicking on a subscription contract, you can see all the details about this subscription and edit them if needed. Let's start with order history. On the renewal of each subscription, a new order will be created. You can see all the linked orders to a subscription contract from the order history section. When you click on an order here, it will redirect you to the order on Shopify. You can see that the order is also linked to its subscription contract on Subify. Let's get back to the subscription contract again. On the top, you can see the next order date and the subscription contract details, including when was the first order, the frequency of the subscription, the products in the subscription contract, and the total price of the subscription. You have multiple functionalities to manage your subscription. You can pause or cancel the subscription, and reschedule or skip the next order. You can also edit the subscription details. As you can see, from this modal, you can change the frequency and billing type, whether you want the billing to be pay per delivery or prepaid. You can also change the products, their quantity, discounts, and shipping cost. On the right side of the page, you can see the customer information, including their name, email, and shipping address, which can be edited. Then is the payment method section with a button to send the payment method update email to the customer in case one of their subscription payments fails. That's it. You can now place a test subscription order and manage it yourself to see how easy it is.